In developing countries, two of the biggest challenges to food security faced by rural communities are transportation and power. Poor road conditions and high vehicle costs force many people to carry their loads manually.
If farmers can't get inputs like fertilizer and seed on time, their yields are low. And if farmers can't get their crops to market in time, their hard-earned produce goes to waste, decreasing income and the food supply.
Many farmers are restricted to subsistence agriculture along with tedious and time-consuming farming methods due to a lack of available power and equipment.
MAPS exists at this intersection of agriculture, power, and transportation to empower farmers to be more efficient in producing and transporting their goods. We are committed to bringing mobile agricultural power solutions to rural communities of developing countries through local manufacturing.
The MAPS AgRover is our rugged, multi-purpose utility vehicle. The AgRover can haul 1 ton at speeds up to 30 kilometers per hour. Few pathways are impassable for this lightweight yet strong vehicle. Besides providing transportation, the AgRover can boost productivity by powering or pulling a variety of devices like pumps for irrigation, food processors, planters, and cultivators.
No other vehicle on the market has the AgRover's capabilities at a comparable price. The demand for the services which it can perform are rising with growing labor shortages. Strong interest in the technology has been shown by potential customers and partners in Cameroon, Nigeria, Ethiopia, and Kenya.
Whether through ownership, cooperatives, or rental services, the AgRover can provide services to farmers, increasing their incomes and productivity.
This is a food security solution which addresses the power and transportation challenges of farmers.
We're ready to bring it to them, but we can't do it alone.
We need partners like you to support the establishment of MAPS.
Find out more at mobileagpower.com.